Jane Davenport, and I want to take you on a little journey through my new Artomology collection with Spellbinders. I love art supplies that are versatile, that are practical and inspiring, that encourage me to pick them up and create. The centerpiece of my Artomology collection has to be the deep sea die cutter. It's got mermaid trim and mermaid swimming all over it, and it's in my favorite Bali blue. So yes, it does look super gorgeous, but what it can actually do is even better. You can cut and emboss your own embellishments. I love to use sticky papers so that I can create dry collage embellishments that I can add into my journals. There's 10 different designs, and each design has multiple pieces. There's tons of versatility and fun, and all the energy from my original drawings that created these, all came from my journals. That's all in these metal pieces. Now you have to have somewhere really cute to store everything. So there is a collection binder that holds all of the die cut stencils and all of my stamp sets, the clear stamp sets, which are beautiful quality. Again, all the artworks come from my journals, and the fabulous new washi paper, which you can die cut, you can tear up for collage, or use as an overall design. And speaking of all things sticky, we've also got the colorist stickers, which have 4 different colors of foil on the different pages. And you can use the new smooth markers to add some color to completely customize and personalize every single sticker. The smooth markers come in 2 sets. I adore those little envelopes with the Bali blue little button to keep them closed. And the colors in each set are very, very carefully selected. One is called Feathered Friends, and it has more of your skin tones. The other set is called Mesmerizing, and it is full of bright, cool tones. The smooth markers are dual-ended. There's a wide brush on one end, which is great for coloring, but it also has a very fine tip so that you can get a broad variety of strokes just from that one tip. The other end is a super fine bullet, which is terrific for tiny details and for lettering. This first Artomology collection also includes 2 sets of stencils. Each one has 3 stencils in it, and these are fantastic for inspiring ideas and creating faces. If you've never created them before, think of these as training wheels. And if you already love drawing faces and love art journaling, this just gives you a really quick head start. There are also 2 sets of red rubber stamps. There's the Tin of Glances and the Tin of Mermaids. You can use these with the new Squid Ink, which is available in 12 different colors. These mermaid scale shaped ink pads have a beautiful feeling in the hand. The raised felt makes them very, very easy to ink up and use. And that formula, the hybrid ink pad formula, is waterproof and alcohol marker proof, which means they're perfect to use with your smooth markers and watercolor. They not only look cute on your work table, but they also stack and are super practical. Thanks for watching this overview of my new collection. If you want to see more detailed videos, you can have a look on my YouTube channel where I go through each piece in detail. It's all available at janedavenport.com and your favorite art supply retailer.